A very happy Halloween and a good Monday morning. It is going to look spooky outside today for sure. Mostly cloudy, gray skies forecast, and heavy downpours are likely throughout today. That same cold front, which caused the heavy rain around the Boca Raton area last Friday, is actually lifting to the north after it stalled out just to our south over the weekend. And as it lifts north, we're going to see the heavy rain possible throughout. Here's a look at that front on the move, lifting up and not out of our area until at least tomorrow. So for trick-or-treaters, it's really going to be hit and miss out there. It's going to be iffy. Take the umbrella. It's going to be a bit unsettled, maybe tapering off by late this afternoon into the evening hours. But at this point, it's just going to be depending on where you're located, depending on whether or not there's rainfall. Small craft advisory in effect on the water. Seas running 4 to 6 feet out there, so take it easy.